Welcome back to the show. A little something special in the sports segment today. I've got some guests, Luxembourg Casco wrestling coach Chaz Tremmel and standout Devin Vandenbush. You guys just came off a great title performance for your squad. 12th time that your school has won the team state championship for this past weekend is when you guys got it. What does that legacy, coach, mean to you? You're somebody that's been around the program. You understand it.
Yeah, it means a lot to our community, our program in general, just that we're continuing this tradition that, like you said, I've been brought up in. Friends of mine, and they've been brought up in it, and now we're starting to see some of their kids come through the program as well. So to be able to continue that, it's great.
Devin, you guys won by 2 points. Last year, the same team nicked you by a single point, and you were the deciding match at the end there. As you're walking out onto the mat, what was that like for you? What was your mindset?
I was just getting ready. I knew I needed to win. I had wrestled the kid before. I felt confident, and I just felt like we were gonna win, get it done.
So the second you guys know you've got it, you know, what was going on? Everybody cheering, yelling, what happens?
It was awesome. Everybody was cheering. People were just cheering very loud, screaming. The whole crowd went crazy. It was just awesome.
Coach, you know, you saved Vandenbush for the end there. You knew he was gonna have a chance to win that match. What was sort of the strategy going into that?
Our goal is to set up our, if we won the flip from the beginning, we were looking that far ahead that it might come down to those last two matches. And we were looking for that matchup against the guy that he ended up facing at individual state the week before because he had pinned him. So we were looking to hit that same matchup, whether it was two matches from the end or the end match. And it happened to be that it's the last match and it sealed the win for us.
You guys get a parade out of this whole thing. How much fun was it kind of going down Main Street there?
Oh, it was awesome. It was very fun. Seeing all the people supporting us, our whole community, it was great.
Well, guys, thanks an awful lot for coming in. We really appreciate it, and congratulations on the championship win.
Thank you.